I tried the stand in Lora, and it works. Not all the time, but it does what it says on paper. Creating motion on this 3D realistic style character was tough, but it works well with realistic images. My prompt was about a woman sitting on a boat, gazing at the camera with a smile. Behind her is the endless sea, waves crashing against the side of the boat, and a dragon in the distance flying under the bright sky. The Wan 2.1 model and the 4-step Lora on my 4060 Ti with 16GB takes 28 seconds for one step, and 130 seconds for 81 frames with a size of 624 pixels. For smaller graphic cards, if it does not work, then you can try lowering the resolution to 480 pixels and upscale it later. Decreasing the total number of frames will also affect the performance. I tried making memes, and the 2-second motion took 60 seconds to generate. This will give bad results sometimes, like the clothing here is incorrect. I also tried writing text AI Ninja on the glass, but it failed. The results I am showing are not cherry-picked. They are generated one after another. The text may also work if I try a few more times. My prompt was a woman sitting on a park bench under a tree, reading a book. The woman seems completely absorbed in his book, occasionally looking up to enjoy the peaceful surrounding. This is the workflow, and this image node was on the left here. And here is the prompt. I made some changes after each generation to get the best results. The workflow is simple, and you have to adjust the best settings based on your graphic card. The base image you see was generated in one of my previous videos using the Wan 2.1 model. The skin looks smooth, which does not exactly match the person, but it is close. The woman looks 15 years younger in this video. When the generation fails, it fails terribly. So if you're trying, then expect such bad results. This is where I got the workflow from. The link will be shared in the description. Often, people share these workflows in exchange for asking viewers to join their Patreon or Discord groups. However, the workflow was originally uploaded by the developer and then reused by others. I don't support such resharing without giving any credits. Copy or download the workflow from here, and when you paste the workflow, you may see this message for the missing nodes. I've already tried installing this node group, but it just kept loading and did not install properly. I ran the command git pull, but it did not work. Then I deleted this Wan video wrapper folder. I copied the link from the repository and cloned it manually inside the custom node folder. After cloning the project, in the comfyUI portable folder, open the command prompt and use the embedded Python to install the requirement manually. I have reported the bug, let's hope for a fix, but if it is not, you can try the way I showed here. The command and project link will be shared in the description. After the node problem, the workflow was loaded, and I don't like it. This is the same workflow I had just organized, and it looks clear. This section has all model files needed, and few settings are below. Then the rest should work. The link on the left is to the stand in Lora I was using, and these are the links to the file I found to make it work. This first link is the same given in the workflow. This Lora Lite X2V is to speed up the generation. You can download from this link. You can also use a different 480p Lora, which may save some memory. I will add the link later. Next is the encoder. I am using the BF16 file. Even the FP8 works. Try using BF16 if possible. Both the files should be in the link below. Above is the Wan 2.1 model, which can be downloaded from this link. The below VAE has two options, and both the files should be in the given link. There are too many files in the given link. Press Ctrl plus F letter to search. This is the VAE file, and encoders files can be found below. Here you can adjust the resolution and the number of frames. The highest my graphic card was able to handle was 624 pixels with 81 frames. You can decrease the size to go easy on your system. This section resizes the image, and a mask is prepared for the generation process. This block swap value was 20 by default. After having a low memory error on generating a video above 500 pixels, I changed this value and it worked. The seed ID was fixed and it does not need an explanation. The rest is at default. Below is the normal prompt and encoder node which can be used above. My prompt was about a news reporter. A news reporter who is walking down a city street at night while holding a microphone and speaking to the camera. The background shows a brightly lit cityscape with tall buildings and streetlights, creating a vibrant and dynamic atmosphere. I tried adding text, but it did not work. Later, I tried with 3D characters, and it failed to generate the same characters. The video generated looks good, but there seems to be some problem here. The mask generated here looks empty. That's why the character consistency failed. You can check these nodes to find the possible mistake. I will be looking at this again after a few days to cover one more topic on the same Lora. I just remembered, I have Sage Attention active which speeds up the generation. Make sure to watch the Sage Attention video and have it in your comfyUI. Hope this video was informative. What do you think about this Lora by WeChatCV? If you try this Lora, then I would like to see your creations. Share the link in the comment section. What should be the next video? Quinn's Nunchaku model was released 4 days ago. I tried it in the comfyUI on the same day, but it did not work. As per the discussion, support for these models in comfyUI will be released within a few days. The team working on Nunchaku nodes have uploaded lots of workflows I do not see people talking about. I checked a few of these, and some are complicated but useful. Is anyone interested in these workflows? Should I make videos on such topics? Previous videos on Wan model were good. I think I should be explaining how a low-resolution video from a smaller graphic card can be upscaled to a higher resolution. Let me know in the comments if anything is preferred.